Due to what seemed to be a groin injury, Christian Kirk was forced to leave the field for the Jaguars against the Bengals. Trevor Lawrence completed a long throw on Jacksonville's opening offensive play. The wide receiver wounded himself while trying to catch it.